Some final words from our coach, Nobuo Sato.
Our next student represents Japan. A warm welcome, please, for Yukari Nakano.
Yukari Nakano, 23 years old and a fourth-year student at Waseda University in Japan. Last season, she finished fourth in the World Championships. She's currently in third place, needing 98.28 to take the lead.
She's one of six women in the history of the sport to land a triple axel in competition. Her opening jump. 3.5 revolutions, forward takeoff. Double axel. Yukari is known for her consistency as well. Triple flip. Very methodical. She's a neat and tidy skater. Everything is exact. Getting system, where you place your jumps, how you place your jumps, the difficulty of your jumps, all very important. They're really rewarding great excellence and difficulty, but they're punishing mistakes.
Nice triple flip. This is a delightful program to Giselle. Jumping sequence planned, and this could be a clean performance.
Double toe, double toe, double loop combination, clean. Good point getter at the very end of the program. As you said, clean, solid, immaculate skating. This will be rewarded.
All those extra points at the end.
Such a smart skate.
And beautifully done by Yukari Nakano of Japan.
It was a clean skate, but it was also just a great program. Wonderful choreography. charming, delightful.
Well, I like to say that the greatest strength is a lack of weakness. And for her, everything was delivered beautifully. Footwork sequences were nice. Choreography was great. Spins were solid. Jumps, absolutely spot on.
And we will see if she is rewarded for all those things you mentioned when we come back to Skate America.